I can, there's little to relate. I saw an aged man a-sitting on a gate. Who are you, aged man? I said, and how is it you live? His answer trickled through my head like water through a sieve. I look for butterflies that sleep among the wheat. I bake them into mutton pies and sell them in the street. I sell them unto men, he said, who sail the stormy seas. And that's the way I get my bread, a trifle, if you please. He said, I hunt for haddock size among the heather bright, and work them into waistcoat buttons in the silent night. And these I do not sell for gold nor coin of silvery shine, but pour a cup for halfpenny, and that will purchase nine. I sometimes dig for buttered rolls, or sublime twigs for crabs. I sometimes search the grassy knolls for wheels of handsome calves. And that's the way he gave a wink by which I get my wealth, and very gladly I will drink your honor's noble health. And now if e'er by chance I put my fingers into glue, or madly squeeze a right hand foot into a left hand shoe, or if I drop upon my toe a very heavy weight, I weep for it reminds me so of that old man I used to know, whose look was mild, whose speech was low, whose hair was whiter than the snow, whose face was very like a crow, with eyes like cinders all aglow, who seemed distracted with his woe, who rocked his body to and fro, and muttered mumblingly and low, as if his mouth was full of dough, who snorted like a buffalo. That summer evening long ago, was sitting on a gate.
Hey!